best shot from the opening round of the Chevron World Challenge came from Zach Johnson. Par 5, second hole at Sherwood Country Club. Third shot, just outside 100 yards, over the back of the green, but spins it in for an eagle 3. An unconventional approach, but that'll work.